Working with Topcoder was fantastic. We got access to resources from people around the world that there's no way we could have found. The Ethereum blockchain space is pretty tight, and then you tighten that down a little bit more into security and guys that can build tools. And having the resources of sort of the Topcoder community already in place that we could tap into was awesome. The other thing that was cool is that during that time, we found a few experts, you know, that were specifically super interested in what we were doing and just delivering, you know, projects for us on fire. So we were able to specifically target individuals inside the Topcoder community to get specific work done along the way. So over the course of a year, the diligence team, along with the MythX Analysis Tools project, we did well over 50 separate projects with Topcoder. The velocity of the projects is really fast. It's days, it's not weeks or months. I've worked with outsourcing companies before, and you know, you get exactly what you wrote down, and that's it. And the Topcoder community had this sort of, it was almost a shared sense of ownership where they really cared about the success of the product. And they would say, you know, you could do this right over here and it would make this whole thing better. And we'd say, awesome, great idea. So yeah, the quality, as well as sort of having them feel like team members, really contributed to the overall success of our project. Topcoder enabled us to get specific targeted work done in a very high quality way with high velocity.